the box on that right side, the talented 20-year-old Arcia. Here's the first pitch on the way. That curveball hung and driven down the left field line past the third baseman Goodrum. Into the corner, rounding third, coming in to score is Nick Shaw, and the Shuckers tie it. Thanks in part to an RBI single by Mr. Orlando Arcia.